Time to get back to the world, eh? You are the soundest sleeper I've ever seen. Is the spot right here. It's absolutely perfect.
No one's going to care for Carl Six for another week, right?
If I could just stay here forever, I would.
Bonjour. Salut, bonjour. Good day. Welcome to Chez Simon. I am Simon. Might I interest you in some refreshing They can sometimes get pretty out of control, but security does a good job making sure they don't get... We've had to do away with the foam parties, for instance. Soapy surfaces and a 100-meter dropper. Before you worry, we never had a fatality because of it. Yes and no. It's my name on the sign, and I generally get to run it the way I want and take in a seat. I even had to sign over my name to get it up on the sign. Part of my contract with them. But I tend to look at it as job security. Plenty, but I consider myself a professional. However, I don't consider the Paradiso Group board members goers. I have heard from multiple celebrity visitors that our CEO, Oliver Campbell, isn't as domineering and virile as he lets on. At least not behind closed doors, if you catch my drift. Word is, he likes to be told what to do, and his performance evaluations are often subpar. No. We only serve the most premium assortment.
I was worried about my beach body until I spoke about it.
Angel, some of our guests think everything is complimentary. I've seen people walk away with towels, sitting on the bed.
It's lovely here.
Why did I think 3 days was going to be enough?
This is probably the best vacation I've ever taken.
I'm on vacation because I don't want to be bothered by anyone. Get it?
What a nice day, huh?
I'm here to satisfy your needs.
Greetings, sir. How may I assist you?
Please, let the concierge know if you need anything.
Paradiso Security's only here for your safety. Pretend we're not even here.
There are so many activities I'm looking forward to doing, but I'm just having a good time relaxing.
Hello there. Come here for a little R&R, huh?
Me too.
I wish I had booked a stay for longer. Oh, this is even better than in the brochure!
I'm not much of a beach person, but everyone talks about this place. So I had to see for myself.
Everything here is a little more expensive than I expected. Guess that's how they get you.
In my shoes again. Oh, I mean, hi. Sorry.
It's lovely here.
I guess I have to admit, this resort isn't as bad as I thought it would be.
Hey there.
I hope your stay here is going well.
It's my pleasure to make sure our guests are happy.
No one's going to care if I call out sick from work for another week, right?
If I could just stay here forever, I would. I guess I have to admit, this resort isn't as bad as I thought it was.
Welcome to Chez Simon.
Not to be a downer, but this place is almost too perfect, right?
Hope you're staying safe out there.
This is probably the best vacation I've ever taken.
I'm not much of a beach person, but everyone talks about this place, so I had to see for myself.
Better than you.
Someone put up kids' drawings in the staff kitchen.
Don't worry about us.
Hello, hello. Welcome to Chunks. If this is your first time dining with us at this location, please don't hesitate to ask if there's anything I can do to... Yeah, I know. It seems ridiculous, especially since most of the food is the same old Chunks as anywhere else. But honestly, what else do you want me to say? This is my employer and they treat me well enough. I used to work at a Chunks in Neon before my transfer was approved, and while I much prefer working here, it looks a lot nicer, the food is supposedly higher quality, and we treat the customers with greater care. Sure, what can I get for you?
You can dress it up however you like, but a Chunks by any other name is still a Chunks.
I don't think any place could be more perfect.
I'm on vacation because I don't want to be bothered by anyone. Get it?
I wish I had booked a stay for longer.
relax, I run a guided meditation on the beach.
There are so many activities I'm looking forward to doing, but I'm just having a good time relaxing.
Get those parts if I can't.
Hey there, I'm Harish. If you're looking for stuff to do at the resort or have any other questions, I'm surprised you even have to ask. Look around. I mean, what's not to love? But honestly, I'm kind of a beach nut. I could spend hours. Hey, maybe that's where I should run the guided meditation I'm supposed to. Oh, me? Limited at the moment. I'm between gigs, actually. I was hired recently to run wind sailing, but that's been canceled. Whatever, man. Those wins are the best part!
Now, I've been assigned to lead the guided meditations, but they haven't started up. It's a big planet with a ton of water, so I'd be lying if I told you I knew everything was perfectly safe. But I do know we've never, and I mean never, everything we've run into is so docile and beautiful in their own ways. See you. Don't be afraid to kick back and relax.
Hey, how's it going? You enjoying the resort? Yeah, this planet's pretty great, huh? There is a reason they named it after Paradise, right? Name's Emilian, by the way. I work for the resort. You can come to me if any of the other staff here gives you trouble. Anyway, unless you need something else, I should probably get back to what... Gotta solve all the resort's problems before I can enjoy the Paradiso nightlife. What are you hinting at? Is that an invitation? Cause I already have plans tonight, but... there is some talk about building a club, but that hasn't happened yet. Me? I like to find that special someone and take him to the beach and just feel the cool... Well, I'm the shift manager, so I take care of my employees so they can in turn take care of our guests. I also used to run speed dating, but that's been put on hold. Wine tasting's still going strong for the all-inclusive guests, though. Of course, at night, I party like everyone else. Between you and me, this place is great for casual hookups. You know what? I definitely could. We just got a major recall on our air purifiers, and neither me or any of my staff are able to get off-world to pick up... Bits of fiber from the filters can get blown out, not only defeating the purpose of the purifiers in the first place, bad design all around, I'm told. But I guess this was an expense corporate cheaped out on. And we're stuck with it for the time being until we can afford... They told us they won't ship them here since we're in unincorporated territory outside of the UC or Freestar Collective. Too much of a risk of pirates. Too much liability, they say. Funny. Wow, that'd be great. You can pick up the purifier parts using this claim slip at the Unified Transport Facility at Gagarin Landing. It's a long-term storage facility where the parts are being kept. Just show the claim to the shipping manager, Akachi Rosenblum, and you'll get what we need. Thanks.
Beach, the sand, the sound of the ocean. Oh, this is wonderful.
I was worried about my beach body, until I spoke with that lady at Enhance here.
Come here for a little R&R, huh?
Me too.
Everything here is a little more expensive than what I expected. Guess that's how they get you.
If I could just stay here forever.
Thank you.
Can't wait for my shift to be over so I can relax like a guest.
Why did I think 3 days was going to be enough?
I was worried about my beach body until I spoke with that lady at Enhance here.
I'm on vacation because I don't want to be bothered by anyone. Get it?
If I were you, I'd put that back. And now we see how the working class lives around here.
Damn. I'm here to satisfy your needs. I hope your stay is a pleasant one.
One of these days, I'd love to experience this resort the way our guests do.
Your safety is our number one priority.
I'm not much of a beach person.
I hope you are well on this fine evening. Thank you again for staying with us.
Every day's nice around here.
Surely I can do something for you? Huh. Well, this is unexpected. But the truth of the matter is, you've actually saved me a great deal of time and headaches, so I suppose... So, good.
Right. If I can help you with anything, feel free to drop... Oh, damn. I was starting to enjoy the conversation.
Got anything you need to offload?
Was there something you... Certainly.
Thank you.
And we're done.
This thing you're wearing? I'd like to help you, but there's a problem with my computer system. The technician said they should be done fixing it by 1100 hours local time. Normally I wouldn't allow it, and I wasn't looking forward to staying late to finish processing all the claims. Not much time to talk.
Now, if I could get you to fix the coffee maker aboard our ship. I'm kidding. Job well done.
Oh, about that. I guess I can call up the technician. And thanks to you, I won't have to work extra to make up for the time. Here's your order. Thanks again for the help.
Fire up your hand scanner. I bet you'll find plenty here to catalogue.
I'm not much of a beach person.
Can't wait for my shift to be over.
Having some
Can't
trouble
wait
with our
until
resort
we get
activities.
Those purifier.
But don't.
Hey, you got them? That's great. And just in time too. One of my maintenance people said they heard something rattling around in one of the purifier units. Thanks. I'll make sure the staff here.
$1. Oh, this is even better than in the brochure.
I wish I had booked a stay for longer.
Hello there.
There are so many activities I'm looking forward to doing, but I'm just having a good time relaxing.
Everything here is a little more expensive than I expected. Guess that's how they get you.
Come here for
this is probably
up,
the best vacation I've ever taken.
If I could just stay here forever.
I don't think any place could be more perfect.
No one's going to care if I call out sick from work for another week, right?
I'm on vacation because I don't want to be bothered by anyone. Get it?
Ah, come here for a little R&R. Me too. This is probably the best vacation I've ever taken.
I guess I have to admit, this resort isn't as bad as I thought it'd be.
I was worried about my beach body until I spoke with that lady at Enhance. Why did I think 3 days was going to be enough?
There are so many activities I'm looking forward to doing.
Thank you.
just having a good time relaxing.
If I could just stay here forever.
Maybe you can get that to point us to the nearest restaurant.
Thank you.
If you need something, I've got... Yeah, take a look at this. Oh, I love catching up with you. Let's do it again sometime. Don't rush the scan. Wouldn't want to overlook anything valuable. find anything useful? I wonder how many life forms are roaming this planet. Time to find out.
Let's do this.
get up and get going. We've got the stars to explore.
Thank you.
don't suppose I have time for another. Are uncomfortably warm around here.
Nicely done.
Disregard. I attempted an informal greeting, but I am
ready to live.
Ships separated. Engaging drive.
try suit walking on the exterior of a military ship during maneuvers.
We'll be lucky if we pull anything organic off this rock. Temperature.
time to cycle the airlock and move.
Something you needed? You won't find a better offer.
Thank you.
much as I'm eager to explore the universe, there's nothing quite like the feeling of returning home. I had no idea this place.
You go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Oh, and good luck.
Authorized personnel only. Your friend has to stay here.
Welcome back, Captain. I'm not surprised. Fled every consequence he ever faced. Of course, you didn't expect me to just take you at your word. Excellent. Please, deposit it.
Transfer accepted.
Would you look at that? Kept it all these years. Some simply couldn't let go of that old world. This is fine work, Captain. I can ensure the remaining team members find their way to the Red Devil's headquarters. Except for one. That one you'll need to collect yourself. His name is Kaiser. You can find him on the Freestar world of Nera, wandering the battlefield there. The area was ground zero for xenoweapon deployments during the war. So I would arm yourself appropriately. And I think you'll want to check in with Hadrian and Dr. Walker before paying it a visit. Kaiser will likely have security protocols you'll need their help to overcome. A military Model A. Yes. Specifically customized for the needs of the Xeno Warfare team during the Colony War. A powerful resource, if you can recover him. I dedicated my life to the United Colonies, every effort of my being to their protection, even if my circumstances have changed. Of course, we're protecting the galaxy, Captain.
So, what's new? Excellent.
anything about the trade business? Of course, of course. The Trade Authority appreciates your visit.
We should check in with Mateo or Noel. That's probably why the UC Navy continues to contract with them to this day.
When you get serious about your spacecraft, come back to Deimos.
Captain, welcome back. I was afraid you might have gotten reassigned. It should. You risked life and limb to earn it.
Though I have had my own personal struggles with the United Colonies.
But it is real good to have you here again. We've been going through the Terramorph data and, well, these logs, they're even more thorough than I remembered. Genetic workups, population statistics, hell, even their food chain. I'd completely forgotten, for example, that there was a creature that actually ate Terramorphs. At this point, the data's given us more options to explore. That'd be something, wouldn't it? I'm sorry, are you? You're serious? You found our research team? Wait, Kaiser. That's right. You would need that. Whoever gave you these leads sure knew their stuff. Well, how? How exactly did you manage to find them? You can't be... Oh, you are serious.
But still,
getting Kaiser back, that gives us more than a few new paths.
But if he's been out there on his own all this time, come on.
We've already made a lot of progress getting this place back online. Some of the containment chambers were a bit on the unpleasant side, but the facility staff made short work of that.
I've visited worlds with temperatures this low before, and it's never been a pleasant experience.
It's here somewhere.
Here, Kaiser schematics. Actuators, weapons, batteries.
That old robot's been MIA for a while, so chances are he's gonna need some repairs.
He's also got a lock on his voice controls. You can give yourself authorization with the phrase, Nos Belli Machinis. Now, where exactly is the old machine?
A battlefield? On Nera?
Ugh, sheesh. No wonder no one's found him.
That sector of Nera was destination number one for Xenoweapons during the war. Add to that general environmental devastation and the kind of lawlessness that comes with any Freestar world, and that planet's got more than enough ways to make a visit your last. But I think there's a place where you can start your search. Yep. One-of-a-kind salvage. Licensed to an Angelo Alonso. Goes by Jell. As good a place to start as any. Kaiser lets us do field work with a level of precision that there's really no other way to accomplish. More than a few of the options we're looking into. Detectors to uncover the Terramorph transmission method, or crafting. They require highly specific materials to test. And asking a group of Marines to accompany us for that kind of work, well, the Colony War saw a lot of hard fighting, but everything the Freestar Collective and UC could muster, ground troops, Xena weapons, mechs, both sides hoped something would decisively turn the tide, but when the war finally ended, swaths of that world were so devastated they were effectively abandoned. So what Kaiser's doing there, of all places? And I'll make sure we're ready to put them to use as soon as you've got them.
Pardon me. Was that your stomach or mine?
Dad, do you think Solomon Coe would have liked me?
To listen. Whatever you think is best.
What's on your mind? Do you have something in mind, or do you just want to pick a star and see what? Lay it on me. I might have some room if you need. Please, go on. Anytime. Right. No worries.
anyone alive.
Sight is clear. Descent started.
Thank you.
Right. No worries. Right. No worries.
Take a break. guess you couldn't help joining the... because the bounty on your head. Now, pick him clean for... so, you keep the...
Customer, supplier, merc, regardless, you want jail.
Short-termers. Whatever you're selling, I'm not interested.
Shame we couldn't have safer mix.
Hey!
The technology...
new model on the floor. Welcome to the one-of-a-kind.
It was horrific.
Refuge and rest home for the hardest scrappers any... so formal. The pleasure's all mine, my good man. And you can call me Jill. Can I get you started on a tab, then? Or are you here to try and make your fortune in the fields? All legal, I swear. Kaiser? No bot around here with that. Oh, unless you mean Captain Ahab? At least, that's what we've all been calling him. No clue what his actual designation is, since he's got... But he's a combat bot, right? Yeah, that machine's been up. His white whale. But it's been a while since anyone's laid eyes on Captain Ahab, though. Maybe he finally got the thing. Nasty kind of alien left behind after the colony war. Original ones brought to Nera were all xenoweapons. But they left behind more than enough untrained babies to keep the...
Well, all right.
So, sounds like you've got... You can wander around out there, hunting your bot. Little old white whale of your very own. Maybe you find him, but knowing this rock is part of what we do here. So if you want to find him a whole lot fast, going rate's a little steep. Pleasure doing business with you. So, last anyone heard of him? He was out near the Syracuse, shipwreck about a quarter click down the main strip. One of my roughnecks said he heard some kind of beacon. Just keep eyes open, too. Sirens and ecliptic out there. Oh, and corpse retrieval is not included in this transaction. Give Ahab a Kaiser. In need of materials? Or just here to...
No better select.